Just 10 months ago, we launched the 2020 Slingshot with all new auto drive transmission, new ProStar 2.0 liter engine, and over 70% new content for the line. We have huge updates for 2021 on the driving experience of the vehicle, the style of the vehicle, and the overall sound of the vehicle. So here we have the all new R Limited Edition. We really want to go over the top on this vehicle and give it a style that only a Slingshot can own. So it's got an all new neon fade paint scheme that really pops in the sun. It's also got an asymmetrical design. So as you move throughout the vehicle, it actually changes from a neon fade to a gloss black. We also had a huge focus on the details of the vehicle. So it's completely blacked out badges all the way around and awesome red highlights throughout the vehicle as well, just to really set it off and give it that custom looking touch. As you move into the interior of the vehicle, the R Limited Edition has absolutely every new feature that you can imagine for 2021. The biggest one being paddle shifters. So we updated the transmission and the engine calibration for 2021. And for the R, it comes standard with the new paddle shifters. You can grab a gear at any time, or you can put it into full manual mode. And when we say full manual mode, we mean full manual mode. It will not shift until you shift. Other big updates for 2021 now comes standard on the R with Apple CarPlay, which is a huge advancement for the ride command system and gives you all of your apps and your phone at the touch of your finger. Connected to the ride command system is an all new audio system. New amplifier, new speakers, new speaker pods, and we actually moved the tweeters up into the dash now. The reason we did that is we wanted to be able to make sure you have crystal clear audio at any speed. Also, the lower speaker pods are more recessed now than previous model years. It gives you more leg room in the cockpit, as well as a really good, deep, rich sound. So here's the new 2021 R in this awesome new sunrise orange color. It really stands out from the crowd and is an awesome new addition to the lineup. For 2021, we wanted to bring a lot of new accessories for people to really increase the functionality of the vehicle. One of the number one requests we get is storage, and we added an all new storage collection for the vehicle. Some of my favorites are these top new dash bags. You can throw your sunglasses in for those daily drives, or as well as this rear one back by the seats. Adds additional functional volume to the interior, so if you want to go on a little bit longer trip, you have those now. To complete the package, we have new side storage bags as well as rear storage bags. One of the coolest new accessories we have for 2021 is our Stage 3 audio kit. It adds two 6.5-inch rear Rockford Fosgate speakers and this awesome color match paint to whatever custom paint you want to do on the vehicle. It really completes the entire audio package. It actually doubles the output from 100 to 200 watts and gives you that full concert experience. For 2021, we bring back the S. We're really excited about this model. It starts at $19,999 and you get an amazing feature set at that price point. It was awesome white lightning color, gloss black wheels, an 18-inch front and 20-inch rear, as well as all the standard safety aids, as well as hill hold for 2021 standard, both the manual and auto drive version of the S. You want to take it up a notch and get a standard audio system, you get the S with Technology Package 1. Adds a 2.7-inch Rockford Fosgate audio head unit, as well as full speaker system within the vehicle. Also adds a security system, as well as a clear wind deflector, so you can have an amazing experience at any speed.